Frank Vance died today at the age of 74 in his Monterey home. Vance's career began in 1973 with the CBS sitcom Who's Making Dinner, which he starred in with his then-wife, Deborah Vance.
You want to maybe take tonight off?
Why would I do that?
Empty spaces, what are we living for? Abandoned places, I guess we know this score. On and on, does anybody know what we are looking for? Another hero, another mindless crime behind the curtain.
You may not know what the night has in store for you, but at least you know you're ready for whatever comes.